Everyone, I would like to introduce to you someone who's going to be here with us for the rest of the year. It's kind of like when Ellen has guests on her show. So yeah. We're going to have Miss H as my student teacher for the rest of the year.
I'm a little nervous to have a student teacher because the last student teacher that I had didn't even know who Ellen was.
When I got kicked out of that elementary school, you guys, I knew. Okay, I knew. Bigger and better things were on the horizon. All right, Humphrey, pass those out. Here's the deal. Everything is going to come from me now, okay? Hamlet's gonna pass these books out to you. All directions come from me. You will not leave this room without my permission. You will not drink water without my permission. No one does anything without my permission, okay?
So when Chad found that sandwich, I remembered that I may or may not have hidden food all over the school for the past 4 years.
I don't think you realize how ready I am to get out of this hellhole. I mean, first they call me Chad, it's Chod. Then there are absolutely zero babes in this class. I mean, Harmony's crazy, but like, not the hot kind of crazy.
It's okay, Harmony, just so enthusiastic all the time, huh? So exciting about anyway. Oh my, think you're his favorite? You're not. You're gonna his favorite.